100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn right. turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right.
Hola! What do you think?
Ah, very nice. Where's the vulture?
Oh, I'm taking my time with it. Don't worry, superstar. Sometimes sock tampoco está tan mal.
May the best mecánico win.
Ah, so that's how it is. Okay, then.
There is a shorter route. Go straight ahead.
This is a technical route. Lots of city turns, but the next checkpoint is outside of town.
You're not making this easy. Good. I'll let you get back to the garage. Call me.
Hola, amigo. Guess who has the watch running as well as it did in 1963?
It would be really good for some rally driving. We could do that here. If you prefer rally cross and showing off some Gymkhana skills, we could do that here. You choose and meet me there.
Hey, want to test out the watch on a rally course?
Josie.
Hey, Ricky. We're ready to expand. What are you thinking this time?
Thank you.
400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around. have arrived at your destination.
Wow, that's generous. Well, just the spirit of Horizon, isn't it? Shall we send a thank you?
Hey, mi amigo.
An old mecánico told me where we could look for a piece of Mexican racing and American sports car history. Think you could find it?
Turn right. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. calculating route. In 100 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Wow, that is a piece of history. It's a Corvette, very early, might be 1953.
Let me do some work on it and call you.
Turn right. meters. Turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. Arrived at your destination.
Míralo. My abuelita Rosa told me about the first time Papa Fernando saw a Volkswagen Beetle when they brought them to Mexico in 1954 to race the Carrera Panamericana.
It looks great. Can I?
You bet. I've marked up a nice rally route for you. I'll be your co-driver. Easy left into easy left. Easy right, then easy left. Easy right, don't cut, bend over a jump. Easy right, then over a jump. Easy right, then sharp left. Over a jump, then water, into sharp right and surface change. Jump, easy left, don't cut, then surface change. Easy left, then easy right. Don't cut. Surface change into easy left. Easy right, then water. Over a jump, into water, then very hard right. Well done. Can you imagine taking this 3,000 kilometers across Mexico back in the 50s? Papa Fernando said it was proof the Wocho could do anything.
He sounds like a great guy. I wish I'd known him.
¿Qué onda, mi amigo?
Mi familia has been coming to visit the Wocho while I've been working on it in the shop. They've told me the most amazing stories you wouldn't believe. Tio Oscar says Papa Fernando actually drove for a rally team for a while. He competed in the Baja, maybe even Dakar. We could recreate one of his runs. Tia Sofia told me he once put his Wocho through the roof of a building. We could recreate his jumps. Probably leave out the building, though. Your choice. I'll take care of the setup.
Turn left. 400 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.